showed them who we are, and extremely proud of all of these ladies. So, yeah.
I had a question for Maggie. Oh, that's you. I can, sorry, I can't see the numbers too well. What difference did it make when they brought in that second goalie? It seemed like she had some, she didn't have a lot of stops, but she had some really key stops today, I think.
Yeah, well, that was definitely a game changer for us. You know, like, we did come out so fast and, like, on fire that we were getting the shots when we had, like, space and time. And then after the goalie switch, I think when she was making a couple of saves, she kind of got hot and had a really good game.
Okay.
My turn, huh?
Yeah.
You're waiting for me.
My story's not very long.
Right. Could you feel it kind of, anybody answer this, please. Could you feel it kind of slipping away there when they were making the, I think they went on a 6-0 run and maybe you guys didn't score for 20, 25 minutes. Could you, coach, could you feel it slipping away? Was there anything, any adjustments you were trying to make or on the fly, or how does that work?
I don't think so. I think they started to stall a little bit earlier than we thought they would. So I think that was something that we just needed to pressure out, and we had worked on some stuff with switching our attackers over on the defensive side or getting a quick double, quick jump on them, which is something we were trying to do. We're a very fast team,
yeah.
And we're very quick at scoring. So, you know, I think when we saw it slipping was maybe like, you know, 15 seconds left.
Yeah.
We didn't see it at any point slipping away because we're so quick to score, and we're a fast team. So
I thought everybody did a good job keeping their head up the whole time. Like, nobody at any point during the game ever thought that we were out of it. I think we're a very positive team. Everybody did. We could compete with them and gave back our lead.
Yeah, I think we played till the last whistle. I think a lot of us would agree. We never thought we were out of it, and we just wanted to keep pushing. And unfortunately, the time ran out. But we definitely played our hearts out today.
Talk a little bit about just the season and what you guys were able to do in the postseason.
Well, our season, I would say for the first half, was a little bit on and off. We had an extremely tough schedule that we set up for ourselves, and I think that's the way we like it. And then we kind of hit a turning point in the middle of the season, and up until this game, we were on an 8-0 win streak, and I think it's just like a testament to the players on this team and to like my teammates. I couldn't be more proud of how we turned a season around that maybe wasn't exactly going our way, and we really just took adjustments we needed to take to heart, and I couldn't be more proud of that.
Mm-hmm. I think we really stuck together through thick and thin. Like what she was saying, we hit a turning point and we really just held to each other and we really trusted each other, and everybody had each other's backs, and we knew that that we basically just had each other to be able to get over this little bump and just run off with it.
Our goal the entire season was to get to state, and that's what we worked for every day.
That's what we got.
And that's where we ended up. Mm-hmm. And even through the losses and the wins, we kept that as our main goal.
Was there a turning point in the game tonight, that one or two plays that you thought that did it?
I think momentum was swinging back and forth for each team. You know, some calls were going our way, some calls weren't. So just got to roll with the uncontrollable factors and make the best of them.
That goalie, she was making some really amazing mm-hmm. stops,
yeah.
Like those low shots.
She got one just
the she got one right before it ran over
right,
the line.
Big goalie saves are always momentum shifters. It gets teams more into it, and she just had some absolutely great saves. Their defense was athletic. They could stay with us, and we're an athletic team too, and we pride ourselves on that, and they could stick right with us. So, great job to them for doing that. And I think that the goalie was really a standout player and was one who, like, changed the momentum of that game for them. Mm-hmm.
Let's talk about this program, what you guys have accomplished the last 3 years. I think two state finals, over the last 3 years, the state championship. I mean, talk about Delaney lacrosse. It's a brand now.
Yeah, well, I mean, coming out here, winning it 2 years ago, I mean, we were all on that team, so we know what it takes. And I think we've done a really good job of passing that down to the underclassmen who are coming up to lead this team in the years to come. So I'm really proud of everybody.
And I think it just comes with the expectations and kind of like the program environment. Mm-hmm. And everybody realizes coming into the program what's expected of them and what role they're going to play. And I think that's helped a lot throughout our season and helped us become more successful as a whole.
I was going to say, Christy Corot has built an amazing program here. And like they were saying, you know, there's expectations, and these girls surpass them. You know, I think they do such an amazing job. You know, we were new, myself and Coach Keeney were new this year, and these girls led this team in such an amazing way for us to step in while Christy was on maternity leave. So so she did a good job of just keeping that high standard, and it was awesome. So
what I have to say is great about this program is the fact that we play like a team in every single game. We have, like, when you watch us play, we don't just rely on certain players. We play as a defensive unit, we play as an offensive unit, and everyone has each other's backs. And I think that's what makes us so good and such a threat to other teams. And I think that Crow has definitely built that. Like, we're a family, and I think it'll continue to be successful for years to come.
Thank you.
Great. Congratulations. Appreciate your time.
Summer 11.